How's it going, YouTube? Krosov here. Back to another episode of our Yu-Gi-Oh! The Falspawn Kingdom Randomizer. What was this? Seventh Supply Line. Oh, this is the one with fucking moisture creature. Damn it. Oh, that's some shit. I don't think I have a dragon. God, I kind of want him to use Dragon Capture Jar though. He has the poison. I think we kill the blue eyes. I was kind of hoping he'd turn one dragon jar. There he goes. Good job. Good job, dude. You can always trust the comm to be a moron. Okay, sweet. The goal here is to level up some of the stuff we don't have leveled up. It should probably be Weevil next. We're good there. If something happens to Rex, I'll just walk him out. Thank you. I didn't look. What level were those shit? 13? Okay. So what I'm thinking after we beat Kaiba's campaign, I kind of want to do Joey's, and then I kind of want to do a randomizer, but kind of have like Nuzlocke type rules where if a creature dies, he's dead forever. I just haven't really seen anything on that, and I haven't really fleshed it out. I don't know if there'd be other rules I'd want to put in. Such as like one item per creature type shit. The goal is to make it extremely hard, so. Nice crit. Holy shit, dude. Funny that, like, I don't think Beaver Warrior is really that bad. He's kind of like a forgotten-ass creature, because I don't think the Calm really uses him on any of their teams. But he's not terrible for one of them, like, lower-tier creatures. Also doesn't look like a beaver, he looks like a fucking rat. I'm okay with them too. Midnight Fiend is pretty dope. Is that poison? Oh, yeah. Nice. Good start. Oh, that's unfortunate. Really? That's disrespectful. Oh, well, we got a level on everybody. Fun. I didn't know they were 13. I thought they were lower than that. We'll move fucking Rex back in. Neck Hunter's just a healing bitch here. That's why I make sure I'm topped off, because I don't remember what this next guy has. Nice! Got a labyrinth thing. Oh, you motherfucker. That's some cheese. Yeah, just go as many times as you want, bud. I didn't see, did he crit my launcher spider? I feel like I should have more health than that. Yeah, just keep going, bud. Thank you. Well, maybe the red eye should be on Rex Raptor's team. Maybe that's more thematical. Is he? I'm looking up a video on how to get Moisture Creature because I don't remember. What'd they do? The anti-air and then the, like, watch her? I'm gonna cheat one time. Ah, sure, we can grab a sword. Spell commands for instance, berserk. No. Where are you supposed to go on this? Like right here. I'll send him up here. Like right there? Oh no, I can't tell. Video is not very clear. Like he's standing like right here. Yeah, I think I missed him. It's fine. I don't know if there's a certain spot you have to stand because he like pats through there or what the deal is. Okay, well, she dies first. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to run. We're at Pegasus weaken this guy. I didn't realize Kaiba's team was so weak. Jesus Christ, dude. This doesn't kill, I'm gonna be pissed because he missed the first one. Okay. Nice crit, dude. Let him do all his charges. We were sending Kaiba in to finish this. Kaiba's not gonna make it. He made it. Cool, cool, cool. I thought he wasn't gonna make it before the guy hits my base. Super Riju, come on, man. So, there is a... We do get creatures in this one. Let me see something. Is this a sort in order of like what his shit is, or is it just random? This is like a gray. I'm thinking of switching the teams around a little bit. But I think we'll keep it for one more because we get three creatures on this next mission, and then the next three missions are none, 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 so I think I'll wait one more mission, and then we'll switch up all the teams, kind of shuffle people around. That is gonna do it for this episode, though, guys. If you're enjoying the Frostpunk Kingdom randomizer right now, do all the YouTube things, hit that sub button if you're not already subbed. I'll see you guys next time.